This is a demonstration of the Pico Editor in Unix. Pico can be started by typing the command or the command followed by a file name. If, for example, we wanted to echo to edit the demo file for Pico, in this case, this loaded a previously typed file, and the commands are shown at the bottom of the editor screen. The most basic command would be to save the file, which is indicated below by a caret followed by the O. The caret symbol means hold the control key down at the same time you're typing the letter. So to write this file out, we would say control key down, O, and it confirms that we want to write the file to the disk. Then we could exit the editor with a control X. You can also start Pico with no file name, which gives you a blank document. You can then read a file into it, or you can just type text. In this case, we will read a file in, control R, and it's asking me what file to read. And now we have loaded the file that we have previously examined. You can add additional lines to the file by typing the additional information. You can then save it with the control O. You can mark text for copying or moving by positioning the cursor using the arrow keys. And marking the beginning of the text with a control caret. Control caret. Then you can highlight the text to be moved or cut, and then you can cut the text with Control K. You can then move the cursor to the position that you would like and insert it with the Control U. You can delete lines or characters in Linux with a Control D. We could then save this file. And we could exit the editor with Control X.